a gang of single-celled organisms attacked the kindergarten. They used a miniaturized nuclear device and wiped it off the map. 62 children and 5 adult teachers died a painless death in a great white flash. The government investigators had no idea how they got the little WMDs, and the scientists had no idea how they developed the intelligence to pull it off. The rest of us simply wondered how anyone or anything could be so heartless. I played a toy piano and watched the news on CNN. It was a single-celled suicide mission, so there was no one to talk to except the victims' families, who mainly just cried. The single-celled organisms were found to be wearing black satanic t-shirts. However, the satanic t-shirts were eventually determined to be a virus attached to the torso of each cell. I tried to play a pretty melody on the toy piano, but my fingers were too fat for the tiny keys.